Hi, this is Spooky Six with all six winds on it. I completed all the windings. This is a S. Matthews author type of coil with winding three. I've got to make this pretty quick because the noise is bothering certain people. Here is the rotor down there, and here's a shot of all the windings. And so I wanted to show you that here is the connection diagram. And we'll start it up now.